predictability. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confusing me.
Good morning, Cougars. I'm Emmy, and today is Wednesday, April 13th, 2022.
And I'm Olivia, and it's a red day.
Please rise and join us for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. For today's lunch, we have popcorn chicken with hot roll and roast turkey with hot roll.
The premium meal is Cuban sandwich.
And the sides are mashed potatoes and gravy, broccoli, peaches, tossed salad, milk, or juice. For tomorrow's lunch, we have man-eating meatballs or breakfast for lunch.
The premium meal is chicken tenders bar.
And the sides are carrots, garbanzo, parsley and feta salad, applesauce, tossed salad, milk, or juice.
It's everybody's favorite part of the show.
It's joke time!
Do you have one?
Of course. Why can't you trust stairs?
I don't know why.
Because they're always up to something.
Oh, good Lord, me.
Today we have another Finish the Lyrics show.
How fun is that? Let's roll the video.
I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. What can I say except
you're welcome?
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Do you want to come outside and play or something? Let me do it.
Thought you'd always be a mine.
For you, I would have done whatever, and I just can't believe we ain't together.
One candle,
one light, burning clear throughout the night.
There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day.
And ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away.
That was amazing, and I can't wait for another one next week.
Me too, and thank you to all the participants.
Listen up, Cougars. Spring Picture Day is right around the corner.
Every student will need to get their picture taken on Tuesday, April 19th for Spring Picture Day.
This year's school photos will be used on next year's ID badges and Infinite Campus photos. So please plan to have your photo taken that day, whether you're purchasing photos or not. Each month, we focus on a character that we should all try to practice, model, and hopefully make a habit in our daily lives.
Yes, I got it. Wait, what's April's character word again?
Olivia. It's perseverance, and it means demonstrating determination and commitment to complete a task.
Oh, okay, that's right. We can show this by being determined to finish schoolwork. Listen up, Cougars. There's an easy way to report bullying here at CMS, and it's called the SPRGO program, and it is super easy to access.
All you need to do is go to the Congress website, find the SPRGO icon, click on it, and then enter the information.
Please make sure to use this resource if needed. We want to make sure that everyone feels safe coming to school each and every day.
Listen up, seventh graders who received a letter and application for NJHS next school year.
This is a reminder that your applications are due no later than 2:10 p.m. today, Wednesday, April 13th.
If you have any questions, please see Ms. Kenchlow in room 115. Student Council is so amazing. They've hosted two awesome school dances and some amazing assemblies this year. I wish I could be part of it next year.
Well, you can. Applications for 2022-2023 student council memberships are open now. The application and all the information you need can be found online.
Sixth and seventh grade teams have shared the link and QR code for the application on their social media.
You can also find the code on flyers throughout the building.
If you have any questions, you can ask Ms. Fodre or Ms. Shaw.
Don't put off applying too long, though, because applications are due by April 20th.
And listen up, eighth graders.
If you are interested in joining PHHS StuCo next year, now is the time to apply. If interested, you need to ask your team teachers for the application. You'll need to submit the completed application with the necessary criteria attached to it by tomorrow, Thursday, April 14th, 2022.
You'll be notified of your acceptance and invited to an end-of-the-year meeting via your school email by April 28th, 2022. Listen up, Cougars.
The annual Park Hill School District Art Festival will be held Saturday, April 23rd from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Sunday, April 24th from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m.
The festival will be held at the Park Hill High School Gym. Come check out all the awesome art talent we have here at Park Hill. Listen up, 8th graders interested in participating in volleyball next year. You may attend the Park Hill Volleyball Conditioning Sessions after school here at Congress on the following dates, April 19th, April 21st, May 3rd, and May 5th. These are completely optional and are conditioning only, no volleyball.
If you plan to attend, you can stay after school with Ms. Kinchlett in room 115. The sessions are from 3:15 to 4:15, and you will need a ride at promptly 4:15.
If you have any questions, please email Ms. Kinchlett. Listen up, intramural students.
There's an immediate change for the outdoor intramurals Walk and Talk to Sonic on Tuesdays and the Walk and Talk to QT on Thursdays.
In the event of inclement weather, such as rain, severe weather risk, etc., the intramural is canceled and those students are to go home immediately after school.
Again, if there is inclement weather, you will need to go home that day and an announcement will be made that day if the intramural will need to be canceled.
And that's a wrap for today. I'm Emmy and today is Wednesday, April 13th, 2022.
And I'm Olivia and it's a red day.
Have a fantastic day, Cougars.